Tasso and it's my cousin. Sorry, you can't see him at the moment. And today we have just gone and got 3,350 FIFA points. And we are going to be opening some of the new packs that are out. So hopefully our luck is good. And hopefully we get maybe Inform Messi, Götze or Müller. So my cousin's going to be opening the packs. Hopefully, he's our lucky charm. Here we go.
Oh, it's two packs out.
Oh, it's two packs out. Here we go. Who do we get? Come on, EA. Skip it. Skip it. Balotelli. That is not bad. First pack was not that bad. What do you think, Ryan?
Yeah, it ain't that bad.
Okay, let's try the 25k packs. Or 500 FIFA points. We're gonna get Skip. Skip! Ah, oh, Felipe Melo. Barca Classic Kit. Not too happy with that. Rodrigo. Ah, quick sell him. Oh, he's going for a 7.5k pack. Just no point in living if you can get players like that. Here we go. Pressure's on. Those informs are waiting for us. Come on. Rodrigo again! Again! One more 25k pack. Was it? Aguero! Aguero! Yes! How do you feel?
Best player I got so far.
Oh my days, Aguero!
Oh my days.
Oh my god.
Oh. Oh.
I think
these. BHHB Skillers, if you're watching this, we do not need to buy coins to get Aguero. Mandzukic.
Bad.
Not bad. can't believe you've got Aguero. Oh, my days.
We'll see how much Aguero goes for now. One pack remaining.
One pack. There we go. After this, we can open a 5k pack. Oh, my days. Come on, Inform. Inform, come on. Dante. I will take that. I mean, Aguero, come on. How on earth? Here we go, 5k pack. Really? Are you serious? How much is Aguero worth? That's the question. Yeah, we don't want Bonnie. Aguero. 500k! 500k! 500k and rising. Oh, we've made some money. Thank God. Thank God.